it's a stage with... Hello everyone. On this northern stage, a little over 15 kilometres of cobblestones were spread over 9 different sectors. Paris-Roubaix specialists know them well. However, experience has shown us that strategies used in stage races differ greatly from those used in the spring classics.
Immediate counter-attack behind.
I'll make a big effort on the relay. Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Ladies and gentlemen, applaud him loudly. He will climb the top week. He will.
We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be. It's the final stage, guys. Today, there's a team time.
We now welcome a new team onto the starting line, ready to set off on this time trial. Come on, let's hear it for them.
Guys, it's a really technical route for a team time trial. We'll have to be on the money when it comes to trajectories and rotating pools. Have a good time trial. Come on, guys. We're at a decent climb of about 2 kilometers. Come on, all together. Everyone in sync. Go, go! You're halfway there. Go! Guys, step on it! It's downhill now. Don't take any risks. There's no point dropping everybody. Come on, stay focused. It's still as winding. We're coming to the first intermediate time check. Go, go, stay focused. It's not good, guys. We're not up to the pace. We could have had a better time at the last intermediate check. Don't forget, guys, it's the time of the fourth rider that counts. Got the job half done, guys. Go on. Everybody, all together. 10 kilometers, guys. Go, go. Go on. That's good, guys. You're setting a good time. Try to keep this pace to the finish. Come on, guys. Watch out. You're coming to a really bendy section. Take care. Kilometers. Come on, guys. Go on. It's almost straight ahead now. There's only two bends left inside the final kilometer. Give it everything you've got. Full out. Go on. Watch out for the last two bends. Come on, guys. Right to the end.
His team has just won the team time trial stage. He tops the standings and he will.
We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is you didn't prove me wrong. Hi guys, welcome to the brief.
A new rider is now ready on the ramp for this individual time trial. A few more seconds until he sets off. Come on, let's give him some encouragement.
Go for it. It's a short and winding route. You'll have to manage the changes of tempo as best you can. Go. Step on the pedal to regain speed. Go! Keep going! Go! Go! Go on. Keep something in reserve for the final kilometer. It's going to climb. Go on. It's uphill for 1 kilometer. Don't give up. Go, go. Come on. No relaxing. Go on. Give it everything to the line. Go, go.
A few minutes ago,
We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is you didn't...
Hi, guys. Let's start the briefing for this stage. The main thing to grasp today is that the route is flat and it harbors no particular difficulties. A sprint finish is...
Hello and welcome to all. You just have to look at the profile to understand that the scenario of this stage should be dictated by the sprinters' teams. Breakaways will surely attempt to thwart the predictions of a mass sprint, but their chances of success are very slim.
head of the race is 3 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint. Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer!
Stage perfectly. 5 kilometers out, the peloton is bunched and everything is in place for a mass sprint. The sprinters are ready to fight it out. Well positioned on the wheel of their team members, they'll soon be burning rubber.
Okay, but give me time to move up a bit. I'm not well placed.
Be less agile for a few stages.
competitors are ready to fight it out. Well positioned on the wheel of their team members, they'll soon be burning rubber. Red pennant for the peloton.
He is all smile.
Well done, lads. You rode a very good stage. Finishing in the top 10, even though the stage didn't suit us, is very satisfying. Hi guys.
Hello and welcome to all. The riders will come up against two major difficulties on this stage. The Ursa-Sude sequence of Col and then the Col de Marie Blanc. High percentage ascents that will excite the pure climbers. But they won't guarantee victory because the finishing line lies 20 kilometers after the last summit.
I'll make a big effort on the relay.
1 minute ahead of the yellow jersey. You've got a 1 minute lead over the yellow jersey. You've just taken the top spot of the climber standings. That's good. Keep it up.
This last summit will earn 10, 8, 6, 4, 2 and 1 points for the first 6 to the top.
Takes the virtual lead of the overall standing. Okay, we'll consume a feed.
The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end.
The peloton is 2 kilometres from the summit. Okay, we'll consume a feed. He's putting his foot on the pedal because he's a danger to the overall standing. Enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up!
It's the start of the descent for the breakaway.
For now, he's the virtual yellow jersey. On your way to the top spot of the white jersey standings. It's great. Keep going, kid.
Take it easy on the relay.
He's still got something in the tank. He's putting his foot down in the relays.
There are only 10 kilometers left for the group at the front. We're heading towards a small group sprint. Final kilometer of the stage.
Here we go. He's got his teammates riding because a rider who's dangerous for the stage victory has broken away. Watch out! You'll soon have no more energy to attack.
He succeeded in avoiding. He tops. He will. He's in.
Well done, guys. It's a nice podium place today. I wasn't expecting such a... Hi, guys. Let's...